Ti leggo questi luoghi, neanche questi fiori azzurri, via via, neanche questo tempo grigio, pieno di musiche e di uomini che ti sono piaciuti. It's wonderful, it's wonderful, it's wonderful, good luck my baby. It's wonderful, it's wonderful, it's wonderful, it's wonderful, chips, chips, dati do di di boom, ci boom boom. Dati do di di ci boom ci boom boom. Dati do di di. Via via, vieni via con me. Entra in questo amore buio, non perditi per niente al mondo. Via via, non perditi per niente al mondo. Lo spettacolo d'arte varia di un innamorato di te. It's wonderful, it's wonderful, it's wonderful, good luck my baby. It's wonderful, it's wonderful that we're with you. Chips, 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 dati do di do, ci boom, ci boom, boom, dati do di do, ci boom, ci boom, boom, dati do di do.
Mommy. just, of course, love to thank everybody who helped put this together. It's just so phenomenal that you all came together. And there's a, I can't remember who said it, but you judge someone by the company they keep. Shows what an amazing man this guy is, that he has such amazing friends. And I just, from the bottom of my heart, from our family, we want to thank you so much for everything you've done and the beautiful exhibit that you guys did. Bill or Fred, would you like to say anything? Jenny, and I just thank you so much for everything that you've done.
Bill was the first person I knew that I considered to be a true artist. And I mean, this was only like 10 years ago or so that I first knew of him. And I knew that in his soul there was art. There was line and color and shape. And it's in his heart. And so and he's a cool guy. He's a cool guy. So thanks for being you, Bill. And,
I think only partially joking when he said, let's do this all again next year. As I've been talking with different people here in the room, there's been just an incredible sort of outpouring of how positive today has been, how well the space works for when it's hung with magnificent art, and that we should be doing much, much more of this. Right, Jim?
Right.
So
I can't paint that fast.
I disagree.
You paint constantly.
I know that Fred, who had to leave early, wanted to say how much it has meant to him to have been part of this, part of your happiness and this celebration.
Thank you.
I want to thank everybody who's contributed, Nancy and Bill and
everyone from the collective.
Everyone from the collective. This has been an amazing evening. And thank you all.
And
very
Bill's
much.
Family.
Well,
of course.
I want to point out that if it wasn't for Mr. Bonner, I would be helpless. He's done everything that I asked him to do, even though at one time he didn't ask him to do it. He did it anyway. I have a good friend.
Not to put you on the spot, but if any of Pop's friends from Landmark would like to.
Yes. Well, I don't know that I would say I'm from Landmark, but I've known Bill since I first came to New Jersey in 2005, and we've become thick as thieves. And I think what you said, Bill, about Bill Giacalone having the shape and color and lines in his heart, he's extended that to me as a friend. And so every week we get together and we break bread and share friendship. And I don't know what I would do without Bill in my life.
And Brian.
He's amazing. And Brian too, yeah.
It's all,
I'm keeping an eye on you, Bill.
As well you should.
I go back a ways, I better keep an eye on you. I just really, Phil, we're really pleased that we could be here today, and it really is a privilege for us to be here to celebrate this event with you. And I know I speak for not just myself, but other people in our community. It's just one of the various communities you're a big deal in. And I know I speak for everyone else that we're always struck and inspired by your love and your passion for art. And, who you are for us, you're just an amazing man. So I know you don't get that sometimes, but I want you to know that the rest of the world sees you as that. And, you know, as I walk around here and look at your art, it takes me through the years. And, I noticed that there's art, many pieces done in 2012. So it shows that you're not slowing down at all. Even though you think you may be, we see otherwise. So I just want to thank you for having us here. We're thrilled to be in your life. And, you're a great man.
His son, and we grew up with his creativity as a backdrop and an assumption of how life should be. And so I'm thrilled that he's still creating. I live in Seattle, so I get to hear, I check in on him every week or so, and when he tells me it isn't working, I just don't know what to do with it. And I heard it so many times over the years, and then the next time, I said, no, I saw this painting, and there's a whole new, and he tells me to do it. I was thrilled about that. But I just know he's going to find the means and continue to work. But I want to mention, I went to Rutgers, and one of the things, I went down to the basement of the library and the archives, real way down below, and there's a banker's box there. For some reason, which there's all history in that, but the school he went to as a child in, third grade, second grade, whatever, all of the files and records for that school are in the Rutgers archives. And in this, so I got the box and I went through it. And in it, there's this drawing that says Bill. And it's from, I don't know, second, third grade or something, and it's actually in the Rutgers archives. So let me add my thanks and wonderful to be here.
I did some lousy drawings. One day a friend of mine came over, and I was in the art room making something. And Sam, unfortunately, recently passed away. Draw Christ on the cross. You've got to know that this is a radical school. And so I drew Christ on the cross. And that made a big hubbub in the whole thing. Why did you do that? Why did you do that? And Sam asked me. It really caused a storm. If I should be drawing something, it should be a bomb.
I just thought I would add a brief word of appreciation from the design committee of Green Street Highland Park. And Bill has been a member of our committee since I have been on this. And his role in our committee is the voice of the pure artist. Which, in the context of consensus building, is not always the easiest thing to manage. But I think he has had a significant positive impact on some signs and some of what you see walking down Raritan Avenue. So it's a way he's given back to the community that should be appreciated, and I'm certainly grateful.
When I first got on the design committee, I'm looking around and people like him, five or six other people, and all of them have degrees. And I had no degree. I mean, I went to a number of art schools, but I never had a degree. And I said, what am I doing here? But it worked out.
Yes.
No,
it's really good.
And I might add, you got into does. Cooper Union.
Now, there you go.
You don't just get into Cooper Union.
Right. Oh, yeah, that's cool. Let's do this next year.
Yeah, just another indicator of the kind of impact that he has on people.
I guess Maria turned me on.
My daughter tattooed his sail.
Just hold it there.
It's a little flaky right now. I got it last week.
Did it hurt?
My name is Andrew Barmer, and I'm a member of the Highland Park Artist Collective. And on behalf of the Artist Collective, I'd like to present you with this gift. And this is also from one of the other people.
Does it fit? Is it too small to fit or anything? Huh? That's the smallest they had.
No, that's his ego.
That's what I'm talking about.
While he's doing that, I don't know if you did all see it, but there is a book to sign up there at the front table. So please make sure to leave your good wishes.
And Jamie, donations are accepted to buy a painting from Bill and donate it to the town. So there's that can out there on the table.
The paint can out there.
Yeah, the paint can.
The idea is that one of these paintings will be bought and donated to the borough on the park to be put on.